Hi friends, you are most welcome on my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you information about stone grafting. It is also said as wedge grafting or V-cut grafting. So generally it is done on soft part. So how to give wedge cut, that is important. So many people told me, sir, please made a video specially of wedge cut or V cut. So dear friends, I would like to tell you that cut should be V type. See that hornbill knife, but everybody can't afford or buy this knife, so you can use blade also. Instead of blade, you can use thermocool cutter, which can be purchased by paying 5 to 10 rupees, but it get rust quickly, and that's why whenever you use such type of a tools for doing graft or for grafting purpose, then before grafting you have to wash or clean your tool or quench your tools in spirit, which is, or alcohol, which is available in the medical shops. So after completion of grafting, you have to clean your tools with the help of alcohol or spirit, and clean it and keep it in the polythene. And as you are going to use these tools, you must quench or clean these all tools which you will use by alcohol or spirit. So this precaution you have to take. So friends, see here wedge cut or V cut. Cut should be slant by both side, and remaining side you must see bark. And now you have to give such type of a cut to the 1 month. You must give such type of a cut to 1 month or 2 months plant. You can say 6 inch above or 4 inch above the soil level or ground level. Now what should be the vertical cut be there? That must be 3 to 5 centimeter, and consider that if that cut is 3 to 5 centimeter, then you have to give cut to the span of 4 centimeter. Such a way 1 centimeter or 1.5 centimeter cut should be given more as compared to the science cut. So stock root has lengthy cut, and science cut should be of 1 to 1.5 centimeter less V cut. Now fix it cyan in that vertical cut of that stock root, and keep it such a way that bark of the cyan and bark of the stock root should be coincide at least by one side. If cyan is, you can say cyan's circumference is more, then what to do? You have to see only one side of the grafting, that cyan's bark and the bark of the stock root of one side should co-match, and then tie such a way tightly by loose polythene, 0 mm polythene, in the market you can purchase it online by saying that grafting tape, or you can prepare such type of polythene strips by purchasing polythene bags, which you can get in polythene house, you can say, where polythenes, types of polythenes are sold. In that shop you will get 0 micron polythenes bag, and you have to cut. Already I have uploaded one video of 0 micron polythenes making strips, and one of, you can say, 52 microns polythenes strips. Two videos are there how to prepare polythene strips. So dear friends, you should not use electric tape. And after, you can say, this process of winding or tightening the junction of that cyan with stock root, you have to cover that polythene cap. So how to prepare polythene cap? Already I, you can say, prepared my video. So in my playlist you can search how to prepare caps, polythene caps. So you can just you can say, buy from the market also. On Amazon you can purchase it. That is the Pepsi roll. So buy Pepsi roll, you can prepare it. In the market also you can get or purchase that Pepsi roll already, Pepsi polythene, that is easily available. So after cutting that Pepsi polythene, you have to close one end by giving heat to one side. Now these are the success stories. So dear friends, the season, proper season of this you can say grafting of mango is July to October, and in winter the success rate decreases. So you must have idea that how to prepare soil composition for filling pockets. You should not take sticky soil. Whenever you use sticky soil, your leaves will defoliated after success also, because sticky soil is not good for plantation purpose in pockets. So whenever means prepare such type of a soil, you must, you can say, use 30% sand, 30% soil, and 30% vermicompost, and make a mixture and then fill the pocket and plant it. So dear friend, these are the success stories of, you can say, science. Whatever means, whichever quality you like, you have to defoliate the cyan, or instant cyan can be used, understand. All the how to select cyan, 4 to 5 videos are already uploaded by me on my YouTube channel. So I hope that you like this video. So at last, you have to subscribe my channel by clicking or putting your fingertip on bell icon, by which you will get